Hi, my friends. I decided to read from my old herb book about lavender blossoms, lavender flowers, Lavendelblüten. Now, this is in German. I'm glad I have my old book still. I think I've had it since I was 14 years old. Lavendelblüten sind altbekannt als anregender Herz- und Nerventee, besonders bei Herz-, Nerven- und Körperschwäche, Kopfschmerzen, Schwindel, Übelkeit, Ohnmacht, Asthma, Appetitlosigkeit, Verdauungsschwäche, Melancholie und Hysterie. Äußerlich in Form von Kräuterbädern und Kräuterkissen. Insbesondere bei rheumatischen Schmerzen, Nervenschmerzen aller Art, auch sehr wertvoll sind Trockenkräuterkissen zwischen die Wäsche und Kleider gelegt, lange Zeit angenehm duftend. Man kann sie auch regelmäßig als kleine Kräuterkissen im Mantel und Tasche tragen. Let me show you the book. It's special. I haven't been reading in it for quite a while, extensively. Yeah, I love it. I just went through the book a little bit and I see that I did not have this book since I was 14. I got it from my aunt when I went back to visit Germany. I came to America in 1980 and I went back to visit my uncle and my aunt. It says right here, von Tante Leni geschenkt bekommen, August 1983. I was 23 years old, so that's where I got it from. I decided to put some lavender flowers in here. I have these canvas bags here, and I'll put some in there, and then I can put the lavender flowers in the drawers, and like they said, you know, put them in your closet or in your coat. I put my lavender flowers in a cookie box that I have. I'm filming and holding the camera, filming at the same time. I had this open earlier. Lavender flowers. That's what they look like. And they smell so beautiful. Such fragrant flowers. I often think of the lavender fields in France. I would love to see that one day. Let me show you these bags. And the herb again. Can you see? I'll just fill it in now. Oh, I wish you could smell it. I'll show you again with a little bit more light. Can you just imagine the beautiful scent? Scented bed sheets, pillow covers, hanging it in your closet, in your drawers. I hope you enjoyed my little video about lavender flowers. Till next time, the lamp just fell down, but I showed you. See you later. Bye.